Want your cat to look dapper this fall? It's Jennifer Priest here with a fun tutorial on how to make a bow tie for your cat that they can wear for Dia de los Muertos. Now, you can also use this on a chihuahua or a small dog like a pug. So it's super simple. First, you're going to need some ribbon. I like to use a wide ribbon about 2 inches wide. And what I did is folded it over about as much as I wanted half of the bow tie to be. And then I basically folded it 4 times. So you want it to be 4 times the length of half the bow tie. So, or twice as long as the bow tie. Then you're going to take some hot glue, put that in the middle. You can also use fabric glue. Like, I like the fabric fusion glue from Aileen's, but either one will work. I like hot glue because it dries really fast. So glue the ends to the center, and then you're going to kind of fold it like a bow tie. So think of what a bow tie looks like. It kind of has a valley in the middle and 2 peaks, and then it goes down to a valley on the side. So everywhere that there's a fold, you're going to put a little bit of hot glue in there. And I just started with the back, and I'll glue the middle a little bit later. And I'm using some tweezers that actually stay closed. You can use tweezers or a clothespin to kind of pinch this closed. And that just helps while it's drying. I don't want to sit there and hold it while it's drying. So again, I put some glue on the other side in the valley. And then put those tweezers to hold it closed. And I cut a little half inch wide strip of the ribbon. And I'm going to put a little bit of glue on the back of that to glue the ends of the ribbon together. And just overlap it like maybe a quarter inch. You don't want to have this glued to the actual bow itself, because this middle of the bow is actually going to double as a slot that you can put the cat's or the dog's collar through. So after you've done that, put some glue on that little loop, put your Dia de los Muertos patch or whatever it is that you want to put in the middle, a button, whatever you want that's cute, or you can leave it alone, and then thread it onto the cat's collar or the dog's collar and put it on. So it's super easy and fun, and it's lightweight because you're only using one little piece of ribbon. I hope you enjoyed that project. Please hit the subscribe button and check out our last video by clicking on the clip that's playing right there at the end. It is a vase that I made for Dia de los Muertos. It's super fun and easy, and you can use it for Halloween too. So thanks again. See you again soon. Bye.